She said that she still wants a friendship. She can't live her life without me as a friend. I can't figure out why I'd give a damn to what she wants. I don't understand the now before the then. Most of this garbage I write that these people seem to like is about you and how I let you infect my life. And if they got to know you, I doubt that they would see it. They'd wonder what I showed you, how you could leave it. A friend in Chicago said that I should stay persistent. If I stay around, I'm bound to break resistance. Fuck you, Lucy, for defining my existence. Fuck you and your differences. Ever since I was a young lad with a part-time dad, it was hard to find happiness inside of what I had. I studied my mother, I digested her pain, and vowed no woman on my path would have to walk the same. Travel like sound across the fate ladder. I travel with spoon to mix this cake batter. And I travel with feel so I can deal with touch. It's like that, thank you very much, fuck you very much. Yes, it is. And everyone in this life would mistake it as love. Everyone in